There you go.
All confused. And she's like,
she's really nice.
Lexi was like this. Right? I mean, Mary Todd. She was like, how does Rachel break 52 matches in a row? I'm confused. And then she's like, and Mary Todd broke 50. That's cool. And then she guessed your score. She got it.
But.
Hush.
We are. Everybody's just going down.
It should be live. There's three people watching it now.
Next one. Okay, so guess
what? It must be because it's an iPhone, you know.
You'll be right. The next one, the app, you get that level, and all of a sudden, bam.
You got three people watching.
Let me just see what
Lexi said. Lexi asked me, did I?
Yep, we got three people watching it now. Oh, yeah. We got five people watching.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know. It doesn't show me.
You drop the phone.
Yeah, they drop it.
So it's a fight.
And I just like.
It's on.
Let me go back.
I get nervous until it's official.
What do you call that hockey thing?
The hat trick.
Hat trick.
Yeah.
I mean, I couldn't understand what you were talking about on Twitter. I was like, what is that?
In hockey, if you get a person scores three goals in a game, it's called a hat trick.
My hair's like naturally straight, and then I feel like straighten over it for an hour.
You don't do hockey.
It's like what?
My sister just said, we're watching you. And it's like,
see, really see, I couldn't say it was a turkey because in bowling,
hey,
see, I would go to hockey because it had
to be. Four is a double.
No, it's a home run.
Four is a double.
Yeah, four.
No, double eagles are three.
Now, this is a home run.
And a par five, you make a...
How is that possible?
Double eagle. Someone's done it. Someone's made it a double eagle on a par five.
Did you just make this? I mean, I do that like every hole, but I mean, for some
people, it's difficult. I thought that was such a straight face. So, you got to tell the girl back home the
watch. I thought that was me.
Oh my gosh, so.
See you at practice.
3:30 sharp.
That's right.
Where is that?
B square. Good job. It's like he show up in a, like a box. My dad's
yeah. Okay, so like this girl, Twitter. I accidentally followed her and then she followed me back, but then I followed her. And she said follow back or be unfollowed in the morning. I was just like.
She said
comment
that to you?
That? Yeah.
Is that
everybody?
What
the heck?
Wait, that's so weird.
I know, I will follow that.
Or you die.
Who is it? She said follow back or be unfollowed. Yeah.
So a girl in the hallway today came up to me, my friend, and she was like, do you have to buy the app?
No.
You know?
I was like, what?
Walked away really quickly.
Also,
how do you know so that?
When I talk to the lace,
you guys just walk away.
Gotten a grade and then we've been all distraught. How you going, Cooch?
Okay, we finally got the scoreboard ready to go. Okay, we have several ties today. Tie for eighth place. We've got Apex Friendship and Holly Springs. Seventh place, Apex. Sixth place, we have Fuquay. Fifth place goes to Carrie.
Marty.
Did I say fourth place? Fourth place goes to Green Hope. Tied for second goes to Middle Creek and Panther Creek. And your winner for the match today, 119 score, is Athens Drive. We had two under par today. Goes to Natalie Peterson from Holly Springs. And your medalist today goes to Jennifer Chang.
Threesomes, teams, if you have six representatives.